This is Skyrim again. Now, hopefully the quality would be much better at this point. So I'd be able to give you guys a proper video. So it'll probably take a little while, just bear with it. There we go. Gosh, I just love this game. It just screams fantasy genre with the environments, the monsters, the armor, and so many different locations. Speaking of locations, where should I go to next? Okay, here we go. This looks like a nice place to check out. Let's go. This will be very, very good. Who knows what I might be able to find in this ginormous continent. What is that thing? It looks like two half-down Christmas trees. I wonder what that's supposed to be. Is there any way to go farther up there? Nope, can't do that. Gotta find another way up. Oh boy, a cave! A cave that I haven't seen before. Those are the places that are always exciting. Places I've never seen before. Just think of what kind of treasures and all kinds of other things might be hiding in there. Yeah, but my character is all decked out. Check this out. She's got ebony armor, superior. Two special abilities or enchantments, and so do these boots and the gauntlets. Even her jewelry is armed to the teeth. Amazing, right? And I've got decked out armor like this. No fiend could ever take me down. Perhaps if I'm really lucky, sometime soon I might encounter a dragon. Ice wizard, this means it's time for fire. My armor is strong, but I still do need to have some potions once in a while. Like I said in previous videos before, you can never, ever, ever have too many healing potions. Stupid spider. Ugh. Gross. I wouldn't say that to normal spiders. These things are just too huge. Alright, Ice Wizard, you met your match. Hmm. Gotcha! So that you are defeated. Oh, heart! I wonder what I could use for that in alchemy. What do we have here? Wow. This is most unusual. Okay, enough of that. Back to the game, to the cave. Back to getting to the cave. I'll have to save my game for a confrontation like that. Closer. Oh, there's some blue flowers. If I can just get up there somehow. Oh, I'm full of excitement and anticipation to what in the world I'm going to find. It's going to take a little bit of climbing, isn't it? Gotta get up there somehow. Gotta get up there somehow. Okay, here we go. This might be a path to the cave. What was that? Stay away from me. This cave is probably what the heck? Is someone else attacking me? That's strange. Can't afford to waste too many of these. Okay, you'll heal yourself, I'll heal myself.
I'm on fire!
Don't you run away from me.
You think you stand a chance?
Maybe if I get up close and personal with her. This would make things so much easier. Don't want to have to take any more of these potions. Take that! Well, that takes care of her. Got to get back to that cave. To save the game after that, definitely. Let's see. Blue mountain flower. Gotta take as many of those as I can. Wow. An ash pile. Nothing of value in there. Let's see. Oh, this weapon needs charging. A second. Petty soul gem. There we go. This absorbs health, so it takes a lot of power. Let's see. I guess I'll go in with my magic. Be very useful. Nappy. Where did Dirkethus go?
Fine place to
There you are. I'm never going here without you. Oh boy. Who knows what I might be finding in this place. But I do know there will be bandits here. Sometimes it's cool to take them by surprise. Master Necromancer? Oh, good thing I caught my health that time. I've got to heal. If I could hang out with this song as I think this takes her down. Let's see here. Now that was excellent. Red. How do you like that? Oh boy! A black soul gem! That is awesome. Now what's this? Grand Staff of Charming. I guess I have enough space to carry a treasure like that. Some gold is nice too. What? What's that? Trap? Fire doesn't affect me very much. Now then, is there another way in this cave, or is this it? Is this really it? Oh gosh, that's it! Oh, what a horribly small little cave I discovered. So utterly, terribly small. Oh well, at least it was one discovery. Now if I could just find my way somewhere else to explore. Still gotta make that way, my way in that direction. Now it's nighttime. Those who might be lurking in the times of darkness. This is still here. I wonder what that place is. I wonder what it's called. Oh, I haven't seen many of those before, so maybe I should go there. Boy, this environment is so out of this world. If only someday I'll be able to make environments like this when I get into the game design business. Oh boy, if only I could work for Bethesda Game Studios, that would be so awesome. Oh, I hope some of you that follow me on YouTube know about my many animations. Please be sure to check those out on my channel too. Huh? Two bears? What are you supposed to be? Oh, wow! Some kind of spirit creature. I'll conjure up a flamer. And, huh? Oh no, not again. It crashed on me again. Oh well, I guess I'll have to make another video soon. Let me see if I could get it back up anyway. But what a shame, I'll have to go all the way back there again. Hold on a minute. There we go. That should do it. Definitely would start up now. Sorry about that, guys. Just one little shrine of technical difficulty. Too bad. There still sometimes happens with this game. But now I know what I'm in for. Now I know I'll have to come in with my magic. Of course, I have to take these blue flowers. Looks like destruction leveled up. Wait a second. Oops. I'll have to heal myself now, but this thing is almost gone. I'll just take one of these. We'd have to use up these potions so quickly sometimes. Whew! That was a relief. Now, where are the remains of that creature? Whatever in the world it was. Huh? That's weird. They seem to be preoccupied with something. But where is the remains of that creature? Ooh, a moth. Blue flowers. Lantern bags. There are lots of cool things that I could collect during the night. What is it that he's so preoccupied with? I gotta see. That's weird. Oh well. Now what lies ahead of this place? Ooh, a fort! Who knows what I might find in this directions. And a fort. Gosh, still so many places that I have yet to discover. What in the world would I ever be able to find here? I'm doing quite a bit of climbing right now. A road? Wow, that's cool. Well, that's water. Cross it? Nah. It'll probably take too much stamina to cross something like that. It's a good thing I found this path. I could find myself on my way to that mysterious fort. Or have my way over to that mysterious cabin. I'd go for the fort because I'd like to pick a fight. There's always a good time in Skyrim to pick a fight. I heard something. Bowser's Tooth? Gee, that's a weird name for a fort.
This is a bad time to
get lost. Oh, I'm not lost. Trust me, I came here on purpose. Take that! That takes care of them quite well. It's hard to see in the dark. Heal myself. I'm gonna use another. Oh, they got me. You know, it should be noted that I'm actually playing this from a windowed screen. In order to get the quality right. So yeah, it's kind of difficult, honestly. I can deal with this. I really don't like to brag, but I like to think of myself as pretty good at this game. At least I think. What was that? What just hit me? That was weird. Gotta restore my health. Oh! Got me again. It would be so much better if I could just play this, if I could just have this. Maybe if I use my candlelight, I'll make things a little easier. Let's just hope it makes a difference.
Give him the dog, boys!
You're gonna sick your damn wolves on me. Yeah, right. This might make things easier. Take that. Prepare to meet your keep it up. Where did they go? I can't see him. It's too dark. Maybe if I went up in close combat, this may be a little easier. And look at this. This'll fill up my black soul gem.
And I may still have no mercy.
Ouch! Beat again.
Something.
This is gonna be a tough one. Wait. I'll just set the marker on here now. Then I'll get away. And then I'll head back there during the day. Let's see. There we go. Come on now. Is there an inn I can stay at? Nope, that's not an inn. Buildings or what? Nope. This isn't an inn. Seriously, how am I supposed to tell? Maybe I'll just fast travel from location to location until it's... But yeah, it'll make them so much easier. If I get to fight those guys during the day. Should be just a little bit more. Come on. Come on. Finally. Now I can head back to that fort. I sure hope things will be a lot easier in daylight. Yep. This is much better. There we go. Yes. I'll have to save this. Where? We're still shooting from up there. Okay. Oh boy. My heavy armor increased. Hurry, let's get inside. Gotta heal myself. Magic. Well, battle magic. Oh, take him on in close combat. Now I'll be able to throw that black gun of mine.
You're not so much
Bingo! Black Soul Gem failed. Sorry, but you'll be doing my bidding from now on. Now then, what should I do next? This'll do. Conjuration will still be available. So close to finally gaining a level. Now then, where to now? This. Take that! Yeah. Easy. One hit kill. Let's see. It's kind of hard to see in the dark when the screen is so small. You hear me? This is kind of chaotic. Gotcha! Phew! Now I need to heal myself again. Restoration? Yes. Ouch! That one hurts. Seems like there are more enemies nearby. There they are. I'll take down these wolves. Resisted the soul trap? Oh, okay. Isn't that interesting? Let's see. Ha. I'll stick with this. Conjuration. Thanks for sure, I won't be playing in a window anymore after this. Level up! Finally. Now the question is... should I use? Let's see. I've already completely maxed out on enchanting. Smithing. Heavy armor. Increases heavy armor rating for heavy armor by 80%. This is steel. Half damage from falling. Nah. Stagger when wearing only heavy armor, huh? Alchemy? Potions and poisons you make are 60% stronger? Well, okay. Sometimes you gotta make sure that your potions are nice and strong. Master, let's see, I'm gonna need some candlelight. It's really, really hard playing this in a window. That's better. There might be a key I could use to open that door. But who has one? Well, whatever. I still got plenty of lockpicks and plenty of trial and error opportunities. Oh! Almost had it. Oops. Nice! Yeah. Gold. Potion of ultimate healing. Flippers. That's cool. And what's in here? Ebony sword. Wow. I'll take that. That should be good. Candlelight's out. Bring it up again. What's behind this wooden door? More enemies. They're just skeevers down here. Can't see them very well. This. There must be something else I need to do in here. Search wolf. What's in here? Candlelight. Time to take you down. This ought to do it. And with my magic of conjuration, you'll have two enemies to fight. Oh, she got me! Oh dear. This is a tough place. I'm gonna take it down. Just you wait. This place is gonna be mine. I sure am not going to be doing this in a tiny little window anymore. Charge this thing again. I got heal. Take that! Oh yeah! Just went down. Now, where am I headed now? Whoa, this is weird. What's this? The guide doesn't do anything. Hello?
I heard something.
Good thing I have these potions. Let's see. Guess I'll have to use some of these now. Oh dear, I got killed again. Man, this fort is tough. Keep coming at me with their blades. But I have magic on my side. I'll take you down with my magic. Asking for it. You see, that's another cool thing I like about this game. You can just keep on healing when you pause the game. To keep on blocking. Oh, not again. This is a tough place. Maybe I'll get back to this some other time. Right now I have other things to do, like enjoying some new stuff that I found in my animation software. So I guess that's it for now. Guess I'll see you guys later, or guess I'll see you guys later or something. Bye.